Previously on Among the Sleep. Puzzle. Oh, look. Up to the next spot. Let's go. Oh, puzzle piece.
This place feels. Let's not dwell here for too long.
Okay, I'm trying to get all the pieces. Jeez, man. Okay. Oh my god. What the heck? Oh, they're just boots. Okay, no, did not like that. Oh my god. Don't look through the freaking windows. Last puzzle piece. Alright, now let's get out of here. There we go. Last piece. Alright, let's go. Come on, let's go get that memory. Oh man, I'm not liking this. This looks like a Slender Man. This looks like a Slender Man. Why do I feel like that thing's gonna keep popping up? We have to keep up running. No, we're just gonna try to avoid it. Why not? Easily. Yeah, that thing's definitely in here. Doesn't see me. You don't see me. I just want to get out of here. Is it gone? Of course, I can't get through there. Big baby head. Where the heck did it go? Oh, it's real close. It's real close. I called this. I called it. That was what was gonna happen. I just knew it. I just drown? Across the raging river. And if I go through it, I'll drown. So I gotta find an alternate path. Mama, I'm coming. Just gotta get over there. Mama, I'm coming.
Next memory.
Oh my god, safe.
Huh, it's your book. Listen.
They had not dug far before it started to rain.
Oh, cool.
Quickly, Climb out, or there'll be trouble again.
See, the little bunny is climbing out of the hole.
Gotta climb out of a hole? Is that what this is? I kinda don't wanna grab the book. I don't wanna leave this memory. Run, 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 run. Okay. Memory 3 down.
So glad we made it back.
Me too, Teddy.
I feared something would happen to us.
Me too.
I've never seen anything like it.
Me either.
A child shouldn't have to go through this.
Yeah, I know. Okay.
Hey, it's going to be so nice when we're through with all this, and we can play together. All the time.
Yep. You said it, Teddy. There you go. The book in. Another memory. Alright.
Good. Another one down.
Yeah, Teddy, let's do it, man.
We are getting very close to her. I can feel it.
Yeah, but every time we get closer,
she must be so worried about you.
Every time we get closer, that monster gets closer, Teddy.
Are you okay?
No.
Not me.
Okay, can I take that hug?
I guess we have no other choice. Should we see where it takes us next?
I don't really.
I'm ready
want to.
When you are.
Teddy, I'm gonna need a lot of hugs from this one. Alright guys, that was the end of the third part of the video, but anyways, thank you for watching the video. Make sure you hit the subscribe button, like, if you want to see more of this. I'm going to be posting a fourth part, a final part to this sometime, and some other videos in between. But anyways guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.